Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play X3 Terran Conflict. Alright, so let's get to it. Right away. A lot of hardware docked at the station. They all should refuel, which is good. Okay, so okay. So if I wanted,
or mine,
I'm off by this much. Actually, not really, because this is pretty much where it is.
Or mine, L Alpha.
Let's go to this point. That's pretty much it right there. Yeah, I'm pointing way this way. So go, it's a little better. This one's crooked to begin with, so I don't really want to line up with this one. Up and down is this line here. So this one will be a little crooked too, or whatever. Okay, so I need a vantage point, like somewhere halfway in between. So there, is that pretty much halfway? go this way a little bit. Okay. What?
Silicon mine, L Alpha.
That might be too close. That might be too close. If I try to put... Yeah, that's not gonna work. There's not room. What if I tried like this? All right, way over here. Can I? Yes, I can. Okay, just a little bit down. What? Really? That would just be way too close, regardless, because I'm like right next to it, yeah. Okay, how about I just do it this way? I'll take the easier way.
Command accepted.
I just want to see what kind of line I get. That's not bad. With just one kink in it, I don't think I had room. One, two, three. No, the station's. There wasn't room here. I would have had to move it. And that I'm quite content. That kind of lineup. Okay. So we still need another crystal fab, though. I think I'll take it.
Complex Hub Alpha.
It's in there. Okay. Okay, so
you
find the right angle here. There. No way. Oh, come on. Good enough. All right, next. Get over here, Crystal Fab. Okay, I see it. Let's turn it a little bit. Thinking here. Can't tell. Let's bring it down a little bit. No, wait. Down a little bit just so I can see it. There.
Command accepted.
Feel like it's a little bit close here. Let's see. Okay. At this speed, it needs to be 9 seconds out.
Silicon mine L alpha.
If it's anything less than that, it'll look weird. Has to be, I don't think. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Yeah, okay. Okay. I'll take it. Let's see how that goes.
Command accepted.
Please link up with the minimum of crookedness. Oh, I knew it. Look at that. It's barely even too long. The way it lined up is pretty good, though. All right, so let's load. Hopefully, we'll be able to line it up well enough. Okay. So not this one. This one, the one pointing towards the inside. There.
Or mine, L Alpha. Or mine, L Alpha.
I can't even see it anymore. There we go. Okay, come on, gently. As good as it gets. Okay, now before, can I get this view? Yeah. How close am I really? There. Get over here, Crystal Fab. And up here, please. Yep, okay, and right in front of the sun here. Okay, now I can't quite tell. I need to go up a little bit. And then come this way. Just so I can see. This one here. No. This one here. Yeah, I think that's the correct direction. And then I need it just a little bit here. And here. And then further away, please. No, further away. Like there. Tell. station there is blocking my... It's this node here. Yeah, there. A little bit further out, maybe. There we go. There. We'll have to do.
Command accepted.
Please don't be too close. All right, and then
command accepted.
I didn't check. Please don't be too close. 2, 3, 4. And some odd length, that's better. Okay. Right over here. It's barely crooked at all. It's pretty good lining up there. Okay, so this one then. I'm gonna take a save right here. I'm gonna commit to this placement. Okay, so now we need Kahuna Bakery. Now this one's going to be interesting because I have no idea what it looks like, so... So if I remember, if I can see what it looks like, I might be able to spot where... Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. Lucky us. All right, sure. Let's just put it here. It's not going to be perfect, but from what I saw, it's just like a straight bar. I could line it up. Could line it up directly. No. I'll take the kink. Up. No, it has to be like this. No, I was hoping for a connection point to a nice straight line here. Up a little bit. That'll have to do.
Command accepted.
And then You shoved me away, didn't you? There and there. Let's just link it right away, and if it's wrong, I'll reload. Oh, no, cattle ranch.
Command accepted.
It's gonna have a kink in it. 45 degree one, but as long as it's not doing some weird zigzag up and down thing. Could have brought it a little bit closer, but that's fine. Right. Straight up connection here. Ooh, stop. So that should be pretty much straight up, right? Something like that, and then cattle ranch. Really? Up, down. There. There's one. There's the other. North.
Incoming message.
Few good men, 4 of 5. Good. That's the right place, and then I want to go. No, wait a minute. It's almost... acceptable. Like that. Don't want to be too close. There we go.
Command accepted.
Sure, I have any. Nope, I don't have any connection left. Well, those aren't too expensive. I can at least go get one, right?
Docking granted. Command accepted.
Make it back home. Or would I consider back home?
Docking granted. Command accepted. Docking granted. Command accepted.
I bought the wrong station here. Sun Oil Refinery L. So, I need to go find somewhere where I can sell that. Somewhere where they want me to build one.
New prize selected. 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 Incoming message.
All right.
Energy cells bought. Particle accelerator cannon bought. Command accepted.
Second crystal 5 is not going because the Kahuna Bakery is not going because it doesn't have. Yeah, we're missing that one connection.
Incoming message. Complex construction kit bought. Complex construction kit bought. Incoming message.
$3.5 million I don't have. Okay, so I'm stuck now. All right, open. You got two, right? Yeah, all right, get over here.
Command accepted. Incoming message. Docking granted. Command accepted.
Should be here already, right? Let's just save in case it's all crooked. That looks too close to me. One, two, three. Yeah, it's too close. I am gonna need to push it.
Cattle Ranch, L Alpha.
Stop turning.
Incoming message.
It is according to center of mass. That's good enough. All right.
Command accepted.
So now I have two options. I can keep adding here and here. Here I'll probably put another silicon mine. So that's not bad, actually. That's
silicon mine L alpha.
That one would be next. To at least try to put it at the right spot.
Energy cells bought. Boarding pod bought. This missile is not compatible with your ship. Docking granted. Command accepted.
So it would be here. And where are you? I can't even see you.
Or mine, L Alpha.
There, wow, okay. Need to push up a lot more. But we're getting there. All right. So I want to line up here without smashing this one here. All right, did I overshoot it? No.
Silicon mine, L Alpha. Incoming message. Attention, energy low.
Which way do I want to go? Over this way, right? Yeah, this one. This in line with here. And make sure I'm not going to hit anything forward. It's not until a while. Okay. Still have to pull it this way, but it's getting there. Be careful here not to smash this asteroid station into the rest, because if I do, it's bye bye, they will both blow up. I want this to line up with this. Hard to tell from this angle. Here, I'm thinking that's good. May need to go up a little bit that way, but I think that's good enough for now. I almost smashed into it. Look at that. And I'm not quite where it needs to be. around the right height. Now it just needs to be pulled. Ten seconds about. Ten at ten. There. Did that work? Did I push it too much? Not really. That's pretty much lining up now. There. Might have pulled too much. We'll see. It's too close anyway. I'm gonna have to pull it like away a little bit, but this is the connection we will be making, but not today. Wow, this is long enough for this episode.
Complex hub alpha docking granted. Autopilot activated. Boarding pod bought. This missile is not compatible with your ship. Advanced satellite sold. Energy cells sold. Particle accelerator cannon installed.
Installed, wow, okay.
Command accepted.
Silicon ore. Yep, long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care, and bye-bye.
Successfully docked.
Welcome back on board.
Connection to local trading network established.